boys are home again, all over the world. And rain or snow is all that may fall from the skies above. A kiss won't mean goodbye, but hello to love. When the lights go on again all over the world, and the ship will sail again all over the world, then we'll have time for things like wedding rings, and free hearts will sing when the lights go on again.
On D-Day, June the 6th, 1944, American, British, and Canadian troops launched the largest seaborne invasion in history. About 152,000 troops on nearly 2,500 ships sailed across the English Channel to five beaches in Normandy. Disembarking in choppy seas, they stormed the beaches, supported by about 23,000 airborne troops. This decisive turning point of World War II was commemorated 50 years later by survivors of that day.
From the shadows of the railway station in Windsor, to the many communities across the country of Newfoundland, hundreds of men and women were leaving for the battlefields overseas. During the two Great Wars, 792 men and women from Grand Falls and Windsor enlisted to serve their country. Newfoundland's greatest battle was the Battle of Beaumont Hamel, where 733 of the 801 men of the 1st Newfoundland Regiment were killed or wounded.
When the lights go on again all over the world, and the ships will sail again all over the world, then we'll have time for things like wedding rings.